get help, I guess. But it's not as bad as you might think. It's not his fault. He just runs into some bad luck lately.
Well, here's a friendship ring. You can stay here anytime.
Thanks. I'll be okay. See ya.
Where the hell have you been?
I've been at Logan's help.
Oh, that's right. Where's he been this last week?
Well, the last time I saw him, he got a phone call from his father. He sounded quite distressed.
Is that right?
No, Logan isn't here. He's at his mother's.
No, I thought Mr. Parker was.
But you thought wrong. Well, just who the hell do you think you are? Coming and serving our business.
I order.
Hey, big fella.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Gloria Grace, Logan's teacher. I want to know where he is.
Hey, Matt, what's your name?
Trouble.
I don't know.
Trouble? Give me your name or else you'll get trouble.
Are you Logan Barker's father?
What's that boy done now? Take your ring. It's your fault I got in trouble.
Logan!
Step up!
Yeah.
Is your fault on fire?
Yeah.
If I find out that you've been hurting him anyway, I'm going to personally see to it that you go away legally or my way.
Thank you, Herman. Well, get off.
Get that ass killed!